Cause I am.
There goes to the bathroom. No, you're not. Yes, I'm going to the bathroom, bitch. Now move. Now get off of me, you little sucker. Wait a minute, you let me go to the bathroom, you weirdo. Ugh, whatever. Okay then. Gosh, meanie. Are you trying to act like Alice?
Yeah.
Wait, is she still alive? Well, yeah, I think so. Crap, I hated that girl. Why? She's a little annoying. Whatever you say, dude, whatever you say. Okay then, weirdo. Oh, hey, Catherine. Hello? I thought that you'd be dead by now. Well, I'm not, so... Okay then. So, why are you just standing here talking to me? I don't freaking know. Ugh, whatever. Have you learned anything else about us? No. Ugh, fine. Okay. I don't know what that was about, but... Okay. What the fudge? You could just say the actual word. Looks okay to you. Ugh, whatever.
Get on my nerves.
The hell are you laughing at? If you're laughing in my face, I'm gonna bite your head off.
I was not laughing at your ugly face, you doy.
Ugh, whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Don't have to be so mean all the time, you know that? You know that?
Stop screaming. You almost made me cuss.
Did you just say hell? You idiot! You just freaking said a cuss word!
It's not a cuss word. Hell is a place you go sometimes.
Oh my gosh! Are you saying I'm gonna go to hell?
No.
I'm not going to hell!
Whatever you say.
No! I am not!
Okay then.
Now where's the nearest dumpster?
Like a mile away.
Lunch.
The hell? Gosh. So freaking weird. Yo! Where is Jezebel? Oh my gosh. Adelaide, why are you back? I'm here to see Jezebel. Now, where is she? Oh, you got an earring there. Yes, I do. Now, where's Jezebel? Where she probably usually is, which I'm not telling you, bitch. Well, then I guess I'll just have to kill you. Ow! Fudge! Trying to get me? I'll get you. You thought.
What?
Saw the Jabba walking over here. Oh, damn it. Who let the dog in?
Not me.
Oh, whatever. What the hell do you want? I'm here to talk to you. About what? And you gotta speak up, damn it! I'm here to talk to you about Barnes. I want him back, you whore. Barnes will always be mine. I'll take him from you. I'll take everything from you. I'll take all of your little slaves that you captured up here and lied to. I'll take your beast, and I'll take Barnes, and I'll just leave you here to rot in this hotel. Just try it, bitch. I'll come back for you. No, she won't. Oh, idiot. The hell just happened here? Yeah, Adelaide's back. Damn, she came back? Yeah, So I should probably go look after my stuff so that she comes, doesn't go in and start stealing everything. Okay, bye.
Okay, then.
Now, hey, Olivia.
Oh, hey. You get along with everything here?
Yeah.
Good. Well, bye.
Sorry, everybody here just goes, comes and goes so quickly. I know, dude. Oh, hey, Asher. Oh, hey. Are you drunk? You look like Frankenstein's wife or something, or ex-wife or whatever. I know, I look like I freaking got blown up. Yeah, you do. Yeah, I should probably go brush my hair. Oh, were you out partying? Maybe. Okay, then. Hmm. Okay, Everett, you're gonna have to go hide, okay?
Okay. Do I have to go back to down to that chamber where I always have to stay?
Well, yeah, unless you want Adelaide to find you.
Maybe I do.
What?
Nothing, I'll go. Do I really have to do this, though?
Yes, you do. Now get your ass down there and hide.
Fine. Oh, gosh, so mean to me.
He'll get through it. Everybody does. Oh, psycho. Ugh. What the hell do you want?
I want everything that you've taken from me.
I haven't taken shit from you.
Yes, you have. You took Barnes from me. You took Carlisle from me. You took Fiona from me. You took Olivia from me.
You took Whidbey. You turned them all against me, you bitch.
Oh, really? Have I? Because I'll just slit your throat.
You come any step nearer!
Yeah, where's your knife? I think I left it on the table.
Well, boodly hoodly hoo.
Now, I'm gonna give you a chance to give me back Barnes. And if you don't, I'll be the one slitting a throat. And it'll probably be yours.
Ha 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 ha!
Fudge, I'm scared.
Hey, Catherine.
Oh, hey, Olivia. What's going on? I'm pretty suspicious about Adelaide and Jezebel, and I'm gonna try to figure some stuff out about what really happened at the schism, okay?
Okay, well, good luck. Don't let Jezebel kill you.
Yeah, I'll try. Bye.
Good.
Bye.
Okay.
Whatever, meanie.
Oh, hey. Hey. By the way, your hair is still the same.
Ugh! Ugh! Spent like 3 minutes on this. Oh my gosh!
Oh, so sorry.
Ugh, whatever.
I probably should tell you something about, about Newcastle.
Well, what?
There's a fire.
A what?
A fire. Okay. You probably... This is why that you why you haven't seen the room where the fire happened, because it was cut off or something. Like, people actually came and ripped it off. Like, it was so easy to rip off. I don't know. But, Jezebel and Adelaide, okay. Jezebel was in this room, okay?
Okay.
And, Adelaide came with some fire and threw it in, blah, blah, blah. Jezebel didn't notice because she was going to the bathroom, and then when Jezebel came out, like, a big flame, boom!
Whoa.
Yeah, it, like, burst out in front of her. She, like, flew back on the toilet. It was like, help me! Then, it, like, the whole room burnt down, and Jezebel was lucky to still be alive.
Wow.
I know. It's kind of creepy.
Yeah, I know.
Well, bye.
Wow. Just tell me that.
Okay. Yo.
Go away, dude.
Wow, actually worked.
Yes, gotta start using that more often.
Okay then.
Hello.
Oh, hey. Why is your hand like always in front of your face?
I don't know. I just got back from this really weird looking dumpster over there, and yeah, everything in it tastes so good.
Why even out of a fucking dumpster?
I don't know.
Ugh, whatever. Just go back and stay there. Take your shower there and live there.
Okay.
Wow. I guess everybody just doing what I say. Wish I were king.
If I were king, not queen, not duke, not prince.
Are you just singing a line from The Wizard of Oz?
Yeah.
Okay. What's gonna happen now to Jezebel and Adelaide? Here's what's probably gonna happen. Either Adelaide's gonna take over this shithole, or Jezebel's gonna kill Adelaide, or Adelaide's gonna escape, or Adelaide's gonna hold Jezebel hostage. Damn. Yeah. Well, time to go. Okay, then. Whatever you say, sir.
Ugh. Here. Oh, who are you?
I'm Harrison.
Ugh, whatever. You wanna be my slave?
No, I'll bite your fucking face off.
Whatever.
How am I ever gonna get Jezebel?
I don't know. Maybe you could steal something of hers and shove it down her back.
Good idea. Thank you. Okay. Whatever.
Oh no. I've come back to rip your ugly face off, bitch.
No, that's not gonna happen.
Why? Because I'll kill you first. Ah!
No!
Ah. Ugh. It's too strong. I'll get you too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
But did you really just fall down?
I'm one.
You thought, ow, fudge. Only if you could actually say the word.
Ha ha ha, ha ha, ha
ha, ha. I can say the word. F
you. I'm gonna fart on you until you're stinking enough that people can smell you in China. Get off of me, fat ass. Ouch, fuck. Oh, finally, you actually said it like a normal person. Oh, you. I'm gonna get you.
I'm gonna get you!
Ouch! That was a little creepy and weird at the same time. Ouch! Ow. Did you have to hit me that hard? Oh, yeah, I had to hit you that freaking hard. That sounded really gay.
Like your mother! Don't talk about my mother like that, bitch!
But we all know it's true! Ugh.
I'm just gonna keep hitting you until you stop saying that stuff about my mother.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, Asher!
What's Asher gonna do? He's gonna do something. I'll just sit down and watch, okay?
Get out!
But why?
Get out or I'll freaking stab you in the face, bitch!
No, you wouldn't.
Watch me, bitch! Ow, my fucking stomach! Ouch!
Want me to do it in your face? Want me to slit your throat? I dare you.
Watch me, bitch! Okay, fine. I'll leave. Damn. But I'll be back.
And when you do, my knife will be in my hands, ready to cut. Bitch. Is that like your favorite word or something? Sure is. Ugh, whatever. Bye.
I'll be back. I'm sure you will.
Did you get rid of him?
I did.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Jezebel. See you later.
I got rid of her.
They'll never know.
My sweet Valentine.
It's not Valentine's Day.
I thought you were going to go, see Jezebel. Well, not yet. I'm a little too scared.
What's there to be scared of? Okay, she is freaking crazy, if you have not noticed that. Okay, she will slit your throat. She will just take out her claws and she'll, like, down your stomach. It is really weird.
Yeah, it is.
Exactly. So I'm gonna go sit over here and wait until I'm not nervous anymore. Bye.
Okay, then. Hello, sir.
Hello, sir.
Well, I'm kind of tired, plus I'm emo as shit, so I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go to my room, if you know what I mean. And yeah, I'm gonna go rest. Bye. You don't have to freaking cough on me, sir. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Ugh, whatever. So mean to me. Like, swear. Goodness. Are you back? I think I got high on that. Dude, fuck off. Okay. Not that way. Sicko. Next is Sarah Beth, I bet. I was right.
Right by what?
Nothing.
Okay, I'm gonna go and I'm gonna look at hot boys on my phone.
She just saying me. She's so freaking weird. Gosh. Hello. Hey. Yeah, so. Bye. Did you just really come up to me to say, bye? Yeah, I did. Well, have fun with that then.
Yeah.
Ouch, you just hit my freaking nose. Poor you. Oh, yeah. Some people get worse, you know, some people are actually stabbed in the head. Ya doy. Ugh. Okay, then. That was kind of weird.
Hello?
Hi.
Well, I'm going to bed, so I hope you, don't have bad dreams or whatever.
okay. Don't know what that's supposed to mean, but okay.
Ah! Ah!
I wonder what's going on over there.
Ah! 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 Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, would you get out of my way? Would you get out of my way? Probably dead, I don't care. Ugh, move. Fuck. Ugh. Ugh. Ugh.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. I'm trying to get my fucking firefighting car that's not even a real fucking car out before this maniac lion kills me. But.
Are you Adelaide?
Yes, I am. Now get out of my way, bitch. Going. Damn. Hope nobody kills me while I'm driving. Fuck. Move, elephant.
Okay then. I think she just fell off, but whatever. Well, good. Hate her. Me and her used to be friends, but not anymore, because she's like crazy. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go check on Jezebel. Bye. Have you worked up your nervous system? Yes, I have. Thank you. Okay then. Well, I'm going to bed.
She won't get them all, because I'll get them all. They'll never know. Gosh, I've got to contact Carlisle so that he can help me kill all these crazy people. Hee. Then maybe he can help me torture Barnes. Yeah.
Man, I'm tired. I'm too tired. Probably took too much ibuprofen. Probably took an overdose. Maybe I'll die. Yay! Oh my. My.